and so alone, with no hope on his own. His path has been destined, casting seeds he has sown, thinking he would find freedom, but he only found chains. Stuck in the middle of sin's stronghold, he lingers and remains. His homeless heart hurts more than one can bear, with no one to claim and no one to care. He pleads with the Lord, "Do you hear my cry? I'm so lost under this midnight sky. I've been walking in the darkness of an unending night. This homeless heart needs your guiding light. Man who's lost his purpose will live and die alone. In his mind he's been forgotten, and his heart has turned to stone. For many long and lonely years, with no place to call home. Always cold and hungry, his journey's end is the great unknown. His homeless heart hurts more than one can bear, with no one to claim and no one to care. He pleads with the Lord, "Do you hear my cry? I'm so lost under this midnight sky. Been walking in the darkness of an unending night. This homeless heart needs your guiding light." The shadows, he's got a brand new start. With the old man left behind, he's now a man after God's own heart. There's a place where he's going that only he can find. It was built by faith, stone by stone, in a pure and simpler time. Journey to this holy place was a long time coming round, but now he can say, "I once was lost, but now I'm found." He that unlocks these hearts, our Lord will provide. Pour out his love to those who are caught in sin's rising tide. He that unlocks his hearts, our Lord will provide. Pour out his love to those who are caught in sin's rising tide. Sin's rising tide. Sin's rising tide.